school. Buried in your bones is an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, but all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel it, take it over.
British horrifies. Society reports us. We never found our place. We may be scary or hairy or curvy and tattoo, but dinner is baby, and maybe there's something you can use. And when we're loud in the crowded, why not give us a shot? It's time we went and showed the world that time now we got.
They call us freaks.
Yeah. Patrons all believe their eyes. Take this guy, just 25 inches high. And why, that's just a start. Wait till this guy plays his part. The strongest man in the world, and so we've heard. And wait, there's more. A mob of the age, if you will. The heaviest man in the world is growing still. Over 700 pounds. And watch the dollars come rolling in. Watch you see the wonders we got behind the curtain. I know for certain we're gonna spell success. Yes, twins of skin and hair so white. An amazing sight. And this guy's ink on every inch of skin.
Your knees from the steppes of Russia. Vasily Pavlov, the world's heaviest man, weighing in at a gargantuan 750 pounds. Then there's Florence and Mary Martin, twins as white as the driven snow. And don't forget Fedor Adrianovich Jeff, did you? Or Jojo to his friends. Our very own dark faced boy, and that is just for starters. Half price entry for anyone wearing a hat. That's you, my dear. There's a sucker born every minute. Welcome one, and welcome all, to Barnum's American Museum of Curiosity.
You're asleep inside. She can't shake away. Is it just a day?
dead man walking, thinking that's your only option. But then you flip the switch and brighten up the darkest day. Sun is up, the colors blind. Take a world and redefine it. Leave behind your narrow mind. You'll never be the same. Come alive.
I thank you for your patience. I recently had the pleasure of hearing the most
divine voice I've ever heard. And I know that may just sound like more barnum humbug, but, well, I've got about 100 bottles of good champagne on ice to say that this is not just another sideshow novelty. May I present the Swedish Nightingale, Miss Jenny.
I'm gonna shake the flag, I'm gonna drive.
secret I try to hide. I know you want me, so don't keep saying our hands are tied. The drink's not in the cards, fate is pulling your miles away. You're out of reach from me, but you're here in my arms, and you suck me if I decide. You're my destiny. What if we
follow what's written. Tonight, let this promise be sung. Come on.